I have loads of vlog that I have not edited. I have not edited any one of them. I hope I edit this particular one. Amen. Okay, so welcome back to the channel. This is an acre and a half that we'll be working on today. So we'll be planting 1,700 suckers on it. The plant for that 1,700 suckers and one seed to be planted. The sucker is here. The driver is coming very soon to drop it. My boys are ready. But check out the land. Yeah, so we'll be working. We left Ibadan at 5:30. We left Ibadan at 5:30 a.m. And due to ups and downs, we got here around 7:30. And this is past it. We've not started. We'll start work and hopefully we'll finish today. But if we don't finish today, that means I am sleeping on this farm. God help me. So yeah, we are here to work. It has been cleared. Yeah, this second time the plant is cleared. There's a long story behind this plant. But no qualms. I'm good to go. So yeah, once the sucker arrives, we'll start planting. And I'll carry you guys along. See my new hairstyle. Okay guys, I'm just so excited. Don't mind the way I sound. I've been down with cold and catarrh. My voice sounds horrible. We move. So I'm back on field and hopefully we'll be done with this work today. Because I need to go back to Ibadan. I have loads of projects at hand. So it's rainy season though. Those that have not gotten plantain sucker, come and buy plantain sucker for me. Come and buy. I sell plantain sucker. Treated ones. Don't worry, once we offload, I'm going to show you the plantain sucker to sell. And you are sure of bountiful harvest. Don't worry. So you should come and buy sucker. Come and buy sucker. Eh? Alright guys, so as we start, I'm going to take you along. Come with me. Let's start. Let's farm. Let's farm today. And please pray for me so that I can edit all the vlogs that I have. I have loads of vlogs that I've not edited. Please pray for me so that I edit my vlogs. Okay guys, let's start. I'm going to show you the land. I don't know if you can see it like this. It goes all the way back. I love the soil. Okay, they planted some pineapples on the land. These plantains are not doing bad. And it goes all the way down. Like that. Normally, what I do when I start or when I get to a farm for a farm setup is I walk around the farm, then check the soil, especially if I've not been to the land before. Because some clients prefer to get suckers after they've purchased the land. So I might not be aware when they get the land. So when I get there, I check the soil. If it's something we have to apply manure or fertilizer, I'm going to let them know before or after planting. Do you understand? So I'm checking this soil right now. This soil is beautiful. This soil is awesome for planting. No. This is beautiful. So, I've gone to the end of the farm. I've walked to the end of the farm. We all know. I say I do walk to the end of every farm. So, if you are hiring me for 20 acres, I will walk to the end of your farm. Yeah, to see the work that is done. Especially if I'm not the one that handled the clearing. But this land is well cleared. Yeah. I'm impressed. Just that once we finish planting, the owner has to weed again. The owner has to weed, if not. The land is fertile, very, very fertile. So yeah, I think I've gotten to the end. I've gotten to the end of the farm. Okay, let me still walk a bit. See, I'm sounding very, very funny. I'm speaking through my nose rings. Like, oh my God. I've been through my nose. Oh my God. Okay, guys, so. Okay. I think I've gotten to the end of the file. Okay. And you can have. Okay. When it comes to land, lands are not always straight. I don't understand. This land is not square at all. It's not straight. It's not rectangle. Okay. It's time for work. My boys are already offloading the suckers. Let me go and meet them and see that we'll start. I really need to eat some. I'm hungry right now. I'm not eating every day. And I need to get food from the boys. So yeah, see you guys. Spacing for this sucker. From this one, we have the next one that is here. As you can see, then it goes like that with adequate measurement. So when you are planting, spacing is very important when it comes to planting of suckers. And it's, as you can see, the spacing are equal. This is another sucker. It goes like that. This is another sucker. So that's how we planted the whole land. We are, this is past 12 and we are still on it. But we'll be done. Hopefully by 4-5. We should be done. So it goes like that. Also it's like the front. So the other one. And it goes all the way. You see this person. So once this one grows and you come to the farm, you say, oh, this farm is neat. So I'm always after neat farms when it comes to planting of sucker. Sorry, my voice is not loud enough. It's cut out. God help me. So we are still on it. Oh, we are still working. I've changed my boots. I want to help out in planting. We are digging, so I'll be putting the suckers in and covering so that the work will be faster. So we can do and leave here. So see you. Happy show. Show off, honey. Show off, fine, tell him. Oh, she's there. I'm a to shop, fra. You want to go global. We didn't come and share my mama. We didn't share my mama. We did, oh, fine. Oh, new video. So, Abby, Akusha.